The Senate is now eyeing the inclusion of social media accounts in the anti-terrorism law. This follows after the National Intelligence Coordinating Agency proposed to a Senate panel to shut down social media accounts linked to terrorism. Senator Ping Lacson, who leads the public order panel, says the Senate is now looking into the abuse of social media and money transfer services to further terrorist acts. The senator stressed that such provision does not violate constitutional rights to freedom of expression.
Yung sa social media, yung giving them the authority to shut down or even ban, paano magganito sa freedom of expression?
I think, Mr. Chair, that what is paramount here is the police power of the state. Anything that is harmful or hurtful to the comfort, public safety, public order can definitely be regulated by the state.
Another issue brought up was the need for a mechanism in the executive department that would keep President Duterte up to speed on terrorist threats.